right now. Friends, family, folks, gather around, take your seats. We got a guest speaker from the House of Relates. His name is Rob. Listen to him,
man. Every day in life is over when you're younger. Until you get older and realize you were wrong. Self-awareness helps you prepare for what's coming. You're able to step back and see exactly who you're becoming. Surely there's nothing maturity can't imagine it being. Any other fleeting feeling being a human being. Who we being? Sometimes don't match who we see in the mirror. We peeking, realizing you're just not as decent as you perceive yourself to be when you ain't no no. Better whatever, sneaking, creeping on a low low. Doing dirt, throwing up dirt hole. With a little water and sun to make your dirt grow. So, seems to some we all need a green thumb. Father, forgive us for our path into the kingdom. Patiently awaiting my starship. Norman Connors hit all kind of shit running through my mind in this.
Look at
when
God.
I'm tired of falling
what you see?
Down,
you see yourself. Would you agree? I said, well, would you agree? Look at God. Stand up. Gather around. Look at God. What you see? You see yourself, don't you? Would you agree? I said, would you agree?
Sometimes I get nothing out of it. Holding the cereal box of prize was in. I'm at ends. Being at odds. Seeing my cards dealt to me one at a time. While I brush my teeth in the same rhythm. Asleep on the same pillow. Daily grind consists of shit. Shower and shine. Still arise like eyelids. Concealing my iris. I'm in no hurry to worry. That comes with timing. Little drummer boy beating his drum of mind. Track through a harsh when adjusting time. For the sun to shine in summertime. I want it all like some is mine, some will find that portion to be more than enough. Born in cuffs, arrested development, hesitant in the corner of stuff, trembling back to bricks. Google mapping it to get back with the quickness.
Now,
when
you go home,
down,
you're in your mirror, you're looking at yourself. Make sure you know that you are God. Look at God. What you see? You see yourself, don't you? Won't you agree? You're right there in the front. Won't you agree? Yes!
Calculating my existence was left of its sins. I'm living fast, nowhere to go but the crash. Mac dad, walls hitting, tunnel vision. No light at the end, and this prism isn't just an illusion, is it? Who you kidding? Precious moments, wizard reminiscing. Seeds blossom and wither in an instinct. Instinct and persistence are distant relatives. We all relate within kinship. King him for jumping more than 100 places. Placing a situation where others doubted he make it. Makes sense since my wisdom's far beyond. And they look upon like a crash landed from another star. As if a spaceship left a pod behind. And the glowing eyes emerge from beyond the pods. And the question of who am I arises. Stare him in his eyes and tell him, look at God, what you see?
Now first and foremost, before I go tonight, I want to thank Reverend such and such for having me. For letting me have church in here with you. But he ain't through with me yet. And the reason that he ain't through with me is because he is me. He is you. You are God. Look at God. Look at yourself. One more time. Look at yourself.